guys, this is TG09 here, and today we are going to be doing a big harvest on Farm Simulator 15, episode number 1. The reason I'm not starting from scratch is, because many people have seen it and it's not that fun. I'm playing on the Xbox 360, so there's not as much tractors as there was. And this will be uploaded to my, I'm not sure what, this will be uploaded to my first channel. So, it's going to be a mix of harvesting and cultivation and that and selling. Let's just get into it. Sorry if it's a bit dark when you're watching it. I can't get the tripod right. So it's going to be after that. Be like this for now. This field probably won't do anymore. Because it takes quite a while. I ploughed this field and that top field together, and I'm thinking about ploughing this field up here with it, so it's one massive field. That's what I was thinking anyway, so yeah. Just get that plough down for a bit. I don't know why I just like ploughing. Probably silver plough. It's in the way quite a bit at the minute. I'm putting stuff in the shed. Top of there. I haven't really farmed up here before, so I'm just trying it out. I do own other fields. Just trying to put this in there. Brush it up. I'm tempted to buy like another tipper or something that goes sell grain, but no. I've got the case magnet on here. Next load I'll probably sell. You get a top up from the main yard. Just get a quick top up down so that we bring another load.